I just talked to the board, and our stock price has doubled since you took the company back from Oswald Cobblepot.
That's good.
The Gazette's running a piece about it.
Look, I would love to hear all the details, but I've got a meeting with Lucius I've got to run to.
Well, I don't mean to pry, but what's in that case?
If I told you,
it seems like an odd thing.
I'd have to kill you.
Around the office.
Something for Lucius.
Oh, this? No. This is just something for Lucius.
I see. Well, I've got a meeting I've got to run to. We'll pick up this conversation this afternoon.
Sounds great.
And when we talk then, I'm not telling you what's in the case. Biatch. Geez, nosy. I've got frame rate hit. Open the doors.
Just updating the encryption on your bat tech.
You know how I hate that.
But if you want me to stop?
No, the seat is all yours.
Yeah, don't trigger me.
This is the thing you were talking about?
One of Riddler's puzzles. Some kind of test.
Show me.
It's called the Lament Configuration. It opens doors.
Oh, went back to that? Planning?
Not yet.
To that sheet.
That's why I need your help. If his history is anything to go by, he left us a clue. A psychological profile of Riddler.
Knowing how his mind works, this should come in handy.
No sign of explosives or poison. Already scanned for that in the cave.
Time to use this. I didn't press it. I didn't even press it. I was going to talk first, then press it.
Huh. Would you look at that? Micropulse waveform.
This game cheats.
And the sound it's giving off.
A signal, maybe? I couldn't decipher it. I was hoping you could help with that.
I'll see what I can do. Shouldn't take long.
What in the...
It's not one of mine.
Tiffany made it.
Think fast.
What happened? Think fast. Tiffany! Behave yourself.
Hi, Dad.
Huh, Tiffany?
Hey, Bruce.
My God, Tiffany.
You made that out of
it's been a while.
Sneaking out of orientation your first day?
I just wanted to say hi to my new boss. I got you a present. A micro drone prototype I developed in my spare time. High-end AV, stealth black shell, programmable for autonomous observation. Small, quiet, and super smart. Just like its designer. Not bad, huh? You always had a thing
Is
for
it
toys.
Humble, too?
So hard to know what to get a man who has everything. So I made you some tech the government would be jealous of.
Push her for a raise?
Someone here wants a raise.
She's already gunning for my job, Bruce. Can you believe it?
The hours you work? Not a chance. I actually have a life. Huh. There's something different about you.
Yeah, I'm Batman.
There is.
I can't quite put my finger on it. But you look...
Rich? I look unbelievably badass.
I think the word you're looking for is badass.
No. That is definitely not what I meant.
Well, it is true.
I'm a badass around here. Thank you very much.
Whoops.
You just said that out loud.
See, Bruce? It's her first day, and I'm already embarrassing her.
Keep up a good work. Mm-hmm. She made that thing out of a Nintendo Switch or something.
Too late. Already touching.
Just be careful.
What a strange thing. The circuitry design. It's elaborate and unorthodox. Almost intentionally so. Like whoever put it together was kind of showing off.
Probably were.
Huh. Micro pulse waves? It's just weird. Seriously, what is this thing? I've never seen anything like it. It's like whoever made it.
Pretty cool, huh?
It's pretty cool, huh?
I don't know if cool would be the word I would use.
Strange?
I can hear it hum.
Mysterious?
What does it do?
That's what we're trying to work out.
Fries people's brains.
You guys are lucky I'm here to help.
Help with...
Figure this freakish thing out.
Tiffany did graduate first in her class at Cornell in molecular engineering.
Molecular?
Let me take a crack at it.
Engineer?
I can help you get to the bottom of this. Figure out what it does.
We could use the help.
All right, if you think you can help, then be my guest.
Oh, I know I can help. I just gotta let him know that I won't be finishing up orientation.
No problem.
Oh, I was planning on swinging by the manor after work to see Alfred. I heard he wasn't doing so well. That he's having some issues with his health?
I'll be better seeing you.
He would love that.
I hope he isn't still angry with me and Luke about that incident with the china.
Uh-oh. Well, you know Al. No one messes with his dinnerware.
Nah.
Catch you guys later.
Thanks for the switch.
Welcome aboard, Tiffany.
Thanks, boss.
All right, then. Time to crack this puzzle.
All righty, then.
I never told her, you know. Told her what I really do at Wayne Enterprises. What, we do.
She's gonna find out
someday. If you're willing to pull her into this Riddler project, why not consider bringing her into the fold?
Maybe.
Into the mission. We're going to need help. If we're gonna be dealing with the likes of Riddler. And we can trust her.
Can't decide
our
future.
His family, after all.
Well, do you know what she wants, Lucius? It's not for us to decide her future.
That's fair. It's just that our work means a great deal to me.
Remembering things.
I'd like to share that with her.
Let's put a pin in this for now.
The more people that know...
We've got enough on our plates.
The more risky it can be.
Shall we go down to the lab?
Oh yeah, move the chest
piece. Actually, the equipment we need is down in my office.
I wanted to move the chest piece.
We'll get this taken care of in no time.
Okay. Play chess.
Mr. Wayne.
Oh, Cheekbones is back.
Yes?
I'm Special Agent Avesta.
I know.
This is my partner, Special Agent Blake.
I know.
Well, I guess I'll see you in a bit. I'll be down in my office. Whenever you, get down here.
Let me know what you find.
Keep me in the loop about that, thing.
You know, the thing.
Will do.
The thing, and then next to that thing. It's kind of a thing.
Sorry for the unannounced visit.
Everyone wants to know what's in that thing.
The agency's behavioral analysis unit. We just came by to ask a few questions.
Make yourself comfortable.
Please, come in. Make yourselves at home. Can I get my assistant to get you anything? Coffee, water, donuts?
Don't worry. This won't take long.
Just don't mess with the chessboard. I'll have to bust a cap.
This office.
Oh, the
really
folder.
Represents you.
They're gonna see
like
it.
I think so.
Never mind that folder. Just sit on that.
Is this you?
Move it under the laptop.
How old?
I don't know, 7, 8, maybe.
So happy.
Under the laptop. Good idea, see?
Sorry that didn't last. After everything you've been through, I don't know how you still do it.
Neither
do
I, man.
Exactly.
It wasn't long ago when you were the most hated man in Gotham. Yet you still give so much back to the city.
They know not what they do.
Why do you continue to help Gotham? Most people wouldn't be so charitable.
I like the attention. My family owes a debt to Gotham.
My father did a lot of damage to a lot of people. I'm just trying to make things right.
Thomas Wayne did cast a long, dark shadow. It must be difficult to get out from under it.
What is it you want?
The agency recently brought me in to draft a psychological portrait of the Riddler. We've been tracking him for months, but haven't been able to find him.
That guy in the news?
Riddler. That psycho from the news?
I thought you'd be interested, considering your history.
Oh.
My,
history?
My history?
A lot of things happened to you last year, and not all of them were good.
Don't remind me.
You helped the GCPD capture Oswald Cobblepot, better known as the Penguin.
I know.
He was a terrorist, a member of the Children of Arkham, and your friend.
I know that too.
Come to think of it, you've been associated with quite a few psychopaths over the years.
I wouldn't go that far.
I would. The criminally insane.
And she is.
They seem drawn to you. Either that, or you're often in the wrong place at the
wrong
time.
Heard this before. No more than anyone else.
They're not attracted to me any more than the average citizen. We live in one of the most dangerous cities in the world, right? Stands to reason I'd run into a few
psychos. Guess Batman the same
like this
thing.
Guy. I think you'd know him as John Doe.
Mm-hmm.
We understand that it was during your stay in Arkham where you and John met and became friends.
I wouldn't say that.
From the sound of it, you two were close.
Are you kidding?
You gotta be kidding me. He's no friend of mine. That's why you came here to ask me about that guy?
Mm-hmm.
According to hospital records, you and John were involved in a riot.
They captured the whole incident on video.
John cut another inmate, a man named Victor Zsasz. Then you jumped into the fray. Several people were hurt.
I tried to stop the fight.
I was trying to break up a fight.
I don't blame you. You must have been scared. John was discharged from Arkham months ago. No one has seen or heard from him since. I was thinking maybe you have.
Nope.
Why would you think that?
He listed you as his emergency contact.
Oh, God.
Sounds like you two were pretty close to me.
I didn't agree to that.
I did not agree to that. Why would he write down my name?
It's obvious. You're important to him.
Well, I haven't seen or heard from him, so...
He's also out of his mind. So there's that.
Did he do something wrong?
He's a person of interest. You see, we've got a wall in the office with a bunch of photos pinned to it. Two-Face, Penguin, Lady Arkham, you know, Gotham's most notorious.
I'm there too.
They've got all these little strings connecting them to one another, like a web.
Mm.
And you, my friend, are at the center. You keep pretty strange company for someone who wants everyone to think they're such a stand-up guy.
Am I a suspect here?
I'm sorry, are you accusing me of something?
Should we be?
You answer my question with a question.
No more than running on, Mr. Wayne. Maybe you're afraid. Maybe you don't trust us. Or maybe you're a criminal, like your father. Maybe you're not the hero people think you are.
I'm gonna call my lawyer.
I am calling my lawyer. That's an evacuation warning. It's time for you to leave.
That's my BS alarm.
We'll pick this up another time.
Oh, no, we won't. Lucius.
Bruce, get my daughter out of the building.
Where is she?
Get yourself out.
What are you talking... What did you figure out?
I've solved the Riddler's puzzle, Bruce.
It's gonna blow?
Riddler really pulled a good one over on us. I might still be able to disable it, but...
Tell me what's wrong.
Lucius, please tell me what's wrong.
Tell Tiffany that I love her. That I'm sorry I wasn't around more.
You can't die.
We really made a difference, didn't we? Batman?
His head's gonna explode. Oh.
Lucius! No!
No, I like Lucius.
One killed and 14 injured after a tragic explosion.
The GCPD is opening an investigation into what they are calling an industrial accident.
Wayne Enterprises chief technology officer Lucius Fox died last Tuesday in the violent blast. A small service is being held for the tech giant and father of three at Divinity Church this Sunday.
So Tiffany's got to take over. She's got the brains. Because she's going to blame this all on me. You know how it goes. I'll miss you, old friend. All three.
You were always there for me, Lucius. From the very beginning. I'm going to miss you.
He was a good man. To lose him like this, it's hard to bear.
One of the best.
Lucius helped raise you, Bruce.
Divinity Church.
It was family.
2:28 p.m.
Riddler's attack on the casino was one thing. But this...
Now he's gone too far.
This is personal.
Yeah.
We can't let him get away with it. Riddler struck at the heart of our operations. and tore a family apart in the process.
I'll put him behind bars.
Don't worry, Al. I will find him and bring him to justice.
Alfred will remember
that. He will spend the rest of his life behind bars.
I'm glad to see your sense of duty still reigns supreme. Of course, it won't bring poor Lucius back. I can't imagine how devastated she must be.
We're not far away from her.
Father in such a violent way.
She can probably hear us.
I should go talk to her.
Yes. She can use all the support she can get.
She has to know about our secret. Sometime soon.
Hey, Tiffany.
I still can't believe he's gone. None of this. None of this feels real.
Get ready for the blame. The blame hitting the blame here. Anything I can do?
Your dad was like family to me. If there's anything I can do, anything at all, please let me know.
Thanks, Bruce. I appreciate it. Yeah, he loved working for you, you know?
She's not blaming us yet.
They hardly saw him at home because of it. Mom used to complain my little brother was growing up without a dad. Now I guess it's true. He was so busy. I can't remember the last time I got to hang out with him.
That's
just
not good.
Father and daughter. Just thought there'd be more time. There were so many things I wanted to talk to him about.
I asked too much of him.
So much wisdom in that goofy head of his.
I asked a lot of him. Maybe too much.
And he gave it all, didn't he? A real company man.
Uh-oh.
Well, I hope it was worth it.
Yep, here we go. Putting the blame. Putting the blame on us. I did volunteer that,
Tiffany,
though.
Tiffany.
I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't blame you.
It's in the script. It's gotta happen.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just let it out.
Yeah, slap him. You can slap him.
Just trying to wrap my head around it all. I saw his remains, Bruce.
That's rough.
There was hardly anything left.
Damn. So what
were you guys working on that could have caused that?
We got the riddle wrong?
It doesn't quite add up. Please tell me.
I'll tell you.
My own sanity.
Just not here.
Tiffany, I will tell you soon. Just not here.
What do you mean? Why not?
It's not the right time.
This covert stuff, you know.
Bruce.
What are you mixed up in?
Fine. Just tell me one thing. That weird disc. Was that what killed him? Did you put my father's life at risk for that?
Oh, God, I gotta answer this?
I'm begging you. Just tell me that one thing.
I'm not gonna lie to her.
I need to know.
I thought it was safe.
I thought it was safe, Tiffany. I really did. I had no idea Lucius could get hurt.
It didn't blow up on me.
Please forgive me.
Forgive you? I hope
your relationship
you can forgive
has
yourself.
Changed. Well, was I gonna lie? I should have lied.
Whatever you got my father into, I will find out.
Okay.
And I will shout it to the world.
All right, then. If I would have lied, she would have found out anyway. Eventually.
So sorry, really. It's such a shame. At least he went out with a bang, right?
Oh.
For that, we can all be grateful.
Joker. Oh, you, kind of.
You knew my father.
Well.
Pull him away.
Whoa, whoa. What the heck?
Yeah, hands, baby.
Seriously, Bruce? This guy's with you.
No.
So sorry. I will handle this.
Jeez, Bruce, that's quite a grip. Gonna leave a bruise for sure.
What are you doing here?
I told you I'd see you again, didn't I? You and me, we're two threads in the same stitch.
No, we're not.
I got you a little something, just to mark the occasion.
I don't want stuff. What? Sorry, you're sick or something? I gotta take this thing? Probably poisoned or something. Get well soon, John.
I knew you'd be hurting, see? I thought it might make you feel better.
Are you messing with me?
You think this is funny? My friend is dead.
I got it wrong, didn't I?
Damn it!
Hey, keep it down.
Keep it down, will ya?
Gotta be quiet as church mice, right?
Well, we're all in a church.
It hasn't been easy for me out here, you know?
So break back in.
I'm the new guy now.
New guy?
It's the freedom that gets to you. There's so damn much you hardly know what to do with it.
Institutionalized.
It's not like Arkham. Sometimes I miss those padded walls. You knew where the lines were drawn. Which ones not to cross.
Well, you broke out, didn't you?
How did you get out? Oh my god, did you escape?
Oh, different.
Didn't have to.
Different context.
Dr. Leland signed the papers herself.
Dr. Leland?
She always had a soft spot for me.
Mm.
If everyone could please take their seats, we will begin.
Would you just sit down?
No, leave. Better yet.
Today we gather to honor the memory of Lucius Fox. He was a friend. A father. A husband. A leader.
You are crashing my friend's funeral, John. You better have a good reason.
Oh, I do. I need that, favor you owe me.
Oh, boy.
You know, you might have been a little reluctant at the time.
I remember.
If it wasn't for me, you'd still be in Arkham. Sleeping off your meds in the rec room with Zaz. You're gonna do right by me, aren't you? I know you're a man of your word.
You're crazy. It's obvious.
You're crazy if you think any of that matters now.
Crazy's not a very nice word, Bruce. It's derogatory, and
derogatory.
It says that people use it as a weapon.
You may be asking yourself, who will comfort me now?
You see, I met some inspiring people out here, made some new friends, made a kind of pact.
With the Riddler?
They're amazing, Bruce. That special breed who live by their own rules. They remind me of you, of your father.
So who are they?
You'll find out when you meet them. They're looking to bring someone like you into the fold.
Great.
You will meet them for me, won't you?
I don't want to be in the fold.
Please, I've got a lot riding on this.
That's not a good fold.
You would. Please don't let me down.
I don't want anything to do with them.
Not a chance, John. I don't know what you're mixed up in. But I am not getting involved.
Ooh, disappointing. You know, I spoke so highly of you. I told them you'd fit right in.
Who the hell are they?
Just makes me want, I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Lash out.
Shh.
We're here to mourn. Please, you trust me again. You'll be mourning the loss of your teeth.
Calm down, John.
How dare you?
Oh, easy, easy, John. Take a deep breath, okay? Calm down.
You're right. Sorry, Bruce, that outburst, it's antisocial, I know. Well, Dr. Leland says I have a hard time handling rejection. I think it's the stress. You see, I've got this enemy. Real piece of work. Calls himself the Riddler.
Oh, he's your enemy.
How do you know the Riddler?
So who is he friends
know
with?
Him? I want to rip his eyeballs out.
Oh, that's all.
He's a thief and a killer. And worst of all, he's rude. I tried to let the authorities know the kind of lowlife they're dealing with, but... Wait a minute, you know him too. Of course, a man of Bruce Wayne's caliber knows everyone. I shouldn't be surprised.
Only from
Not
the news.
The usual crowd, though. Or so I thought.
Just from the news. The guy's clearly a murderer, sick in the head.
Don't know the half of it. If I had my way, that smarmy know-it-all would never leave his hole.
Where's his hole?
You know where he is.
Yeah, really.
No, no, not exactly, no. Maybe I said too much.
Give me a ballpark figure. Tell me where he is.
Tell me where he is.
You'll do the Batman voice.
I'm not messing around, John.
Tell me where he is.
I missed your fire. I really did.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really don't know much. I heard the egomaniac always made people go to him for meetings. Somewhere in the East End.
Where in the East End?
Honestly, that's all I know. And even that might be out of date. If you're so eager to find him, why don't you let me help you? I'll find out where he is and get back to you. See if I can't find out where that jerk puts his head down. It'd be just like the old days.
I'd appreciate that, I guess.
I would appreciate that, John.
That's what friends are for, Bruce. Just meet mine later.
I don't want to be friends. Who are they? Why don't even ask him that?
I think I outstayed my welcome here. I'm just going to slip away.
We can't be friends. You're the Joker.
Excuse me. Sorry.
No, don't sit in my lap. Thank you.
It's been so nice catching up, Bruce.
What was that?
I miss this trust between us.
Something in his pocket? Oh, risk tracking device. Okay. Fling!
Me too, John.
Be in touch. Goodbye, Bruce. Until next time.
Intriguing fellow. Certainly not one for decorum.
How did he keep his hair green when he was in
prison? Outburst went unnoticed.
Arkham Asylum.
What do you say about John? He gave me a lead on Riddler's location.
They let people color their hair there.
Inform Gordon. Tell him to drag up GCPD records on Gotham's East End. And tell him we're on Riddler's trail.
Yeah, baby. Gotham City Police Department, 5:53 p.m. Put a light on a cloud.
Enjoying the view?
Hard to do these days. There's one thing for the bad parts of town to get uglier. But when places like Wayne Tower start falling apart, makes you wonder what's next. I'll bet Bruce Wayne is wondering the same thing.
Oh, who, that
Seems
guy?
Like the world's got it out for that guy.
Oh, yeah, him.
Spend some time in Arkham, gets drugged through the dirt by the media for something he didn't do. Finally picks himself up, and what happens? Someone bombs his company.
Yeah, he had a rough.
Wayne has a talent for finding himself in the crosshairs.
And so do I.
You can say that again.
He has a talent for finding himself in the crosshairs.
You said you had a lead on Riddler.
Hiding somewhere in the East End.
Why am I not surprised? East End's been a no-man's land since Harvey Dent blew it up. I've tried to get more patrols out there, but City Hall's not giving up the funds. The area between 42nd and 48th, more or less lawless.
That narrows down the search at least.
The Lower East Side. It's a real... I can't say that word.
The Lower East Side. This really sucks.
44... let's start 43rd Street.
Looks like gang activity's heating up along 43rd.
I'll see what I can do.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I get it, but we're stretched thin, I told you. Riddler's a loner. I bet he's avoiding that area.
Okay. Go to the next one. 44th Street.
The land at the end of 44th was recently purchased, anonymously.
The only thing there is an old water tower.
How big is
Something feels fishy about that.
Could be a hideout?
My gut tells me that's the place.
Agreed.
Nice work, Batman.
I want to look at the other streets.
If this lead pans out, Waller will have to eat her words.
Whatever you said to her at the casino really got up her nose.
It's not hard to do.
I have to tell you, I got a bad feeling about her.
How so?
It's the way she goes after criminals. She's ruthless.
Like the Batman?
Puts her people at risk. And believe me, she doesn't let due process get in her way. So stop at nothing. And I mean nothing to get her man. It doesn't sit right with me. And I don't think she's good for Gotham.
You got a good heart out,
as far as law enforcement goes, Jim. You are the best of it. I don't know many cops with as much heart as you.
Gordon, remember that.
I appreciate you saying that. Waller, she doesn't see that as a strength.
Oh, good for her.
I was ordered to give her updates on breaks in the Riddler case. If there's a chance he's there, we should probably let her know. Don't want to give her ammunition with the governor. She's already got him breathing down my neck.
Yeah.
Went down to the casino.
I guess at least.
Notify Waller.
At least this time.
She's proven useful so far.
Just be careful around her, huh?
She doesn't mess things up.
She moved her people into my downtown precinct without so much as a please or thank you. I tell you, Batman, she keeps on chipping away at my authority. I'm gonna crack.
Those are big screws.
Then let's find Riddler before it comes to that.
I'll have my people call her people on the way. Riddler won't feel so clever after we come knocking.
Yeah, the people will talk to the people and we'll go do our thing. Hopefully she didn't get in Batman's way. East End, 6:35 p.m. Yeah, that's our hideout. They took all the water out, right? Of the water tower. It's big enough to hide all their stuff in there. Yeah, I mean, like, they've got monitors and stuff that would never survive in water.
No one's home.
I told Waller about our lead on this place. She's caught up in briefings, can't get here for a while. She said she appreciates the cooperation.
Uh-huh.
Not exactly cozy, is it?
Let's see what we can learn.
Definitely looks like a bad guy hideout to me. No can look at things. Oh, got a book. Or actually, it's a statue. A monkey statue on a book.
See no evil. Hear no evil.
Speak no evil. No evil. Yes. Newspaper clippings. Riddler's message.
Someone's keeping a scrapbook.
Vain, isn't he?
Experts rush to solve Riddler's message. Well, that's the depth of field, isn't it? See how it makes it blurry at the end? If I move over... It doesn't happen right away, but now it's like faded out. Gruesome clues signal a bizarre new criminal in Gotham. Gotham on edge as Riddler strikes again. Police on edge after a string of question mark crimes. Experts claim Riddler has superior intellect. Oh, good for him. Police hopes dim as Riddler trail grows cold. I have to squint for that one. I wasn't done looking around.
Damn it! It's stuck!
No way to open it from the inside.
Then how do we get out?
I guess we go down that way.
We go in.
After you.